If anybody knows what these are, I would appreciate them. Let me know in the comments and whatnot. These were out in the yard where the garden was before we redone the whole thing. And they were growing up. They had, I thought, yellow flowers on the top, which it looks like they're gonna have yellow flowers on top. And it's a plant, I believe it's a vegetable. I don't know if it's lettuce or what, the seeds are supposed to come out of the yellow flower. Again, I don't know for a fact, so all guessing. That's the top of it right here. You can see right there, it looks like little yellow flowers right there. So, seven of them here. That's a double one. But I got them back here on the far row here because I didn't know what they were for sure, and I just transplanted them back here. And like I said, I feel so dumb because I got so much stuff in here that I don't even know. My zucchini is coming up here. You can see right there, those were planted about a week ago. That's about 3 inches above the ground, that one and that one. Plus these others were in the ground growing already, that one. That one came up real big right away. That's a zucchini squash. That's a zucchini squash. These are the same Black Beauty zucchini squash. And this one, it came out, the smaller one, but the back two were the ones that came up the biggest. That one there, it's got two flowers on them. Right there. And that one there has got one flower on it. And we got 1, 2, 3, 4 in front here, smaller ones. Okay. Oh God. I planted some cantaloupe back here. That steak. These are sunflowers. All sunflowers. We got two cantaloupes back here. This is a pea. It's growing back up still, so that's gonna be watered. Some garden, huh? These squashes over here. I got this one here. Now we come up this one here. And we got one here. Four squash. That one there. We got purple pole bean plants. Bought a little fencing thing. I'm gonna have to buy like 3 or 4 more of these for them to grow onto. 1, 2, 3, 4 of them. 5 of them growing up. 5 out of 6 seeds. So, like I said, most everything grows. There was a sixth one actually, but I tore it up because it was over here a little bit further. But 5 of the 6 seeds are growing because the other one I tore up. And then there's sweet peas over there, a little sweet pea thing. See that one coming up right there? That's about 5 days old. And the next cage over. I can't do it from this side. Try to keep this under 10 minutes. See that little one right there? That one was already established, and then when it flooded and all that, you can see how bad it looks from the excessive rain. This one too. That one's about 1.5 feet tall. This one's about 12 inches also, but it's bent over because of the rain and dried out. This one is 3 feet tall here. It looks healthy. It's even got pods on them right here. Right there. Right there. But see how the bottom looks? It's a brown leaves. But it's great. It's healthy. It's got to be growing still. I mean, when this starts wilting, you'd know that it wasn't. And you got one right there. And one right there. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pea plants. Okay. And some spinach mixed in the grass. Just threw some seeds down on this before. I hate this viewfinder. Okay, so we've got spinach, peas, beans, sunflowers, and zucchini in the back, plus whatever the other plant is, if you know it. There's a bean right here. That's purple pole bean right here. There's three on this row here. This is black-eyed peas, 8 of them I planted 4 days ago. You can see how tall they are. Those are about 4 inches above the ground. Everything except number 4 was up until yesterday. So that's 1, 2, 3. This is number 4. And it's about 3 inches above the ground right now. Black-eyed peas. See the condition of them all. This is 6, 7, and 8. All right, then watermelon. Got this one. Zoom out of there. So right here, one coming up right there. Let's see if I can see it. Right there is one. And another one over here I planted. It's coming up right there. Where's that? Right there. And then one right up front here. Okay, so that's 4. I think I have a 5th one, but I'm not sure yet. But you see how the grass is just all through this garden. After it rained, I tried to dig trestles out so it wouldn't flood everything, which it did anyway. But now it's just a mess. And this is going to be 2 videos because this is going to go too long and I don't want to cut it off. Here's my peanut plant. That's 1. That's the other one right there. That'll be done about September. Okay, so that's half the garden. I'm going to stop this and start right back.